Well, hello everybody. I hope everybody's doing well. This is going to be like a small Thanksgiving pre-day vlog. It probably won't come out till after Thanksgiving though, because like the service at my parents' house sucks. And then plus I get lazy and I don't like to edit and stuff. So yeah, about that. But anywho, basically what we're going to do is I'm going to make a few little side dishes and everything. I done made them before on my other vlogs. Probably seen them. Probably not. Whatever. But yeah, I'm going to listen to a little bit of music. There's probably going to be some cuts here and there and everything like that. Right there. I don't care about copyrights. That's why I got music in the background. Have no care about copyrights. Screw copyrights. We ain't getting paid anyway. Anywho, I'm going to set y'all down right there. And we're going to get this thing popping. If I step off screen, obviously it's because I'm doing something. But the first little thing that we're going to do, because it's the easiest, or whatever, part of the easiest, some little smokies. I'm going to make pizza in a blanket, and then we're going to have something that's just naked. And we're going to dump them on my sauce and everything, which I got to make more sauce. And I'm sorry that I'm talking fast, but it's only like I have a limited amount of space as far as video and everything. And all that type of jazzy stuff. Anywho, I'm probably about to cut right quick and everything, get restaged up and stuff like that right there. So without further ado, I appreciate you joining me and everything. And I know you probably ain't even looking at me. There we go. You might be looking at me now. But anywho, yeah, we're going to do a little smokies. Going to make some meatballs and everything like that right there also. So y'all take it easy. Appreciate you joining me. Obviously, little sausages and everything, basically any type of pork product is going to make its own little bit of grease and oils and whatnot, but I'm going to just do a little bit, not too much. And obviously, I mean, this right here is going to be something simple. I mean, ain't nothing but just browning them, so to speak, whatever. Anyway, man, I hope everybody's doing good. Hope everybody's thankful for certain things. All the blessings and everything that we receive in our life and whatnot. So, yeah, man. That's basically what this right here is for. And plus, I like to cook. I don't like my mama having to do all that cooking and whatnot, which she always goes above and beyond and all that type of jazz and stuff. Love her to death. Love my folks. Wish that my brother could come, but his tail's gonna be at work. I wish my best friend could come, but she's going to be at work. But that's what we got to do. It's part of life. Anywho, again, like we say, we're going to dump these guys up in here, brine them up, let them chill on a paper plate with some napkins. Anywho, like I say, man, something simple. Alright, well, basically, we got all of them. They done got. Basically, we done got all of these cooked and everything. The whole mess of them. We got beef and pork. I don't know which ones I like better. Anywho, we're gonna wrap them guys up. Get some of that grease get about of them. And I'm gonna start making my seasoning for my meatballs again. So, you know, another quick little cut. We'll go from there.
Hey, she's snapping.
Yeah, snap your fingers. Please do. You can do it all by yourself, baby girl. What's your name?
This is gonna be one of those. Let me buy
you
a drink.
I'm T-Pain. You know me. I'm big music and every boy.
Talk
money, I talk about it.
Oh,
you
Bye.
saying it comes.
Oh, there it is. It's all on the inside of it, baby.
Tell the homeboy you're staying. You've been taken. Go. Turn me on and mama turn him. Yeah. You know I love you like good food. You know you're fucking with a good dude. You know you give good brain like you graduated from a good school. You know I'm a good movie shoot dude. Me. So hey, shorty, what it is? The car who it is. And shorty, you a big. A party at my crib. That's a party in the hills. You call it what you want, cause she gon' call it what she feel.
This is how I feel.
Alright. That is literally just 1 pound. Right there. That's all I'm gonna do. Okay, it should just be me, pops, moms, and maybe my sis. And I probably ain't even gonna eat none. Because they are addictive. They are crack to me. But I'm gonna let them chill and everything. And we're gonna get back on these right here. Because again, got a lot of steps for these right here too. Because I'm gonna roll out my excuse my messiness. Oh, there it is. I love my lemonades. I'm a lemonade connoisseur. But roll out my croissant doughs. And we're gonna start wrapping some of them pigs. And we're gonna toss them in the oven. So I'm gonna set y'all up again and we're gonna go from there. Alright, fam, we back at it. Alright, now don't lie. Who all was scared for these things right here whenever they was younger? Scared they're gonna bust open. And you either twist it, bang it out. Or, you know, they like something to pop out. What's dope about this is that instead of it just being, you know, croissants or crescents, it's a whole sheet of them, cuz. Yeah. See, if I was a different person, I would have did something really, really inappropriate right there. But I'm not that person. That's Snowman. Anywho, basically what we're gonna do is slice these guys right here up and wrap them little piggies up in them blankets. Shove them in there. Well, I'm also putting some honey butter on them. Honey butter. Honey butter. Not regular butter, honey butter. Don't believe me? That. And even got cinnamon butter. That is the bee's knees right there, boy. Oh yeah, there's another secret ingredient right there. Anywho, that comes later. So I'm gonna slice these right here up, wrap them pinkies up, put some butter on them, shove them in there, and then we're gonna get right back on the meatballs, all right? Alright, we're gonna toss them guys up in there. I already got just a little bit of regular old butt on them, you know. Toss them guys on up in there. I already got the sauce from the other day. And the reason though I got the sauce. So now. Yeah, boy. Like I said, I had to let them guys chill out for a little bit. Look at all that seasoning right there, boy. Woo! About to get them things today right. Yeah, yeah. And while that is going on,
jumping, junkie coming back. Me and Fredo hiding in a bit.
Y'all better get up on that. Mixologist too. I don't just cook, baby. You better ask about my drinks. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. They all cooked all the way on the inside and everything. Yeah, boy. Tasting good. Just as a quick rundown of how I make my sauce. Basically, the honey barbecue sauce is a base. Tomato ketchup to add, you know, a lot of bit to it. If you don't have a lot of this right here. Sweet and spicy. Honey mustard to add a little bit more sweetness to it if you just ain't got regular old mustard. Any type of syrup, Mrs. Butterworth, it really don't matter, but that adds that smoothness to it. You don't believe me? There it is. You see that maple syrup sitting on top. Again, secret ingredient, DiSorono. Being that it still got a little bit of the shot in it from the other day, ain't got a big one. One for that. Swap that guy over. One for your boy. And that's the sauce. Well, baby, that's basically it. Got them dipped in the sauce. Got that honey butter and that powdered sugar dashed on them guys right there. And man, that's basically it, baby. That's basically it. So, only thing I can say is, man, I'm glad that y'all tuned in. I appreciate it. Y'all have a happy Thanksgiving. Be thankful for everything that you got in your life. Even if you ain't where you want to be, man, you're better than a lot of other folks. And a lot of other folks could really love to be in your shoes right now. Just think about that. Always be thankful for what you got, where you at, where you been, your friends, your family, everything. Because trust me, it can always be worse, baby. But like everybody said, Sugar Ray in the background, y'all take it easy, be safe. Peace. Love y'all.